Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about preparation and standardization of H2SO4. So for standardization of H2SO4, we are using Na2CO3 as a primary standard substance. So here firstly I will discuss the principle of H2SO4 standardization. So H2SO4 will react with Na2CO3 and it will produce Na2SO4 salt. So this is the basic principle involved behind the standardization of H2SO4. Here H2SO4 will react with Na2CO3 and it will produce Na2SO4 salt. Apart from this, it will produce 1 mole of CO2 and 1 mole of H2O. Now coming to the preparation of 0.1 normal H2SO4. So for preparation of 0.1 normal H2SO4, we are using the formula N1V1 is equal to N2V2. And as you know, normality of laboratory supplied H2SO4 is approximate 36.4 normal. So value of N1 is equal to 36.4 normal. So normality of laboratory supplied H2SO4 or concentrated H2SO4 is approximate 36.4 normal. Now we will put this value in this equation. So it will be 36.4 into V1. Here we will determine the volume of concentrated H2SO4 to produce 0.1 normal H2SO4 is equal to what will be the expected normality, that is 0.1 into V2. We are preparing 1000 ml. So V2 will be 1000 ml. Now we will solve this equation. So it will be V1 is equal to 0.1 into 1000 divided by 36.4. So it will be 100 divided by 36.4. And when we will solve this 100 divided by 36.4, so it will be approximate 2.75 ml. So for preparation of 0.1 normal H2SO4, first we have to take 100 to 200 ml of distilled water in a volumetric flask. Then we will add this 2.75 ml of H2SO4 drop wise in that volumetric flask, and finally we will make up the volume up to 1000 ml, and that produced solution will be 0.1 normal and the final volume will be 1 liter. Now here one question may come in our mind, that why normality of this concentrated H2SO4 is 36.4. So molecular weight of H2SO4 is 98 and equivalent weight of H2SO4 is 49. Density of this laboratory supplied concentrated H2SO4 is 1.84 and percentage purity is approximate 97%. Now if we will take 1000 ml of this concentrated H2SO4, so that 1000 ml contains 1840 gram of H2SO4. Why it will be 1840 gram? Because mass is equal to density into volume. So here density is 1.84 and here we are taking 1000 ml, which is volume. So 1.84 into 1000, so it will be 1840 gram. It means if we will take 1000 ml or 1 liter of concentrated H2SO4, so weight of that H2SO4 will be 184 gram. It means 1000 ml or 1 liter of H2SO4 contains 1840 gram of H2SO4, but here percentage purity is 97%, so actual weight of H2SO4 will be 97% of this 1840 gram. So it will be 1784.8 gram. Now coming to the calculation for normality of this H2SO4. So normality is equal to weight of the H2SO4 present divided by equivalent weight. So it will be 1784.8 divided by 49, because here equivalent weight is 49. So it will be 36.42 normal, which is approximate 36.4 normal. So that is why normality of laboratory supplied H2SO4 is approximate 36.4 normal. Now coming to the preparation of 0.1 normal Na2CO3. As you know, molecular weight of Na2CO3 is 106 and it contains two replaceable ions. So equivalent weight for Na2CO3 will be 106 divided by 2. So it will be 53 gram per liter for one normal. So for this titration, we have to prepare 0.1 normal. So for preparation of 0.1 normal, this 53 will be divided by 10. So it will be 5.3 gram per liter is equal to 0.1 normal. So for preparation of 0.1 normal Na2CO3, first we have to take 5.3 gram of Na2CO3 in a volumetric flask. Then we will add 100 to 200 ml of distilled water and we will dissolve that 5.3 gram of Na2CO3 in the volumetric flask, and finally volume will be make up to 1000 ml and the concentration of that Na2CO3 will be 0.1 normal. Now coming to the methodology of this preparation and distillation of H2SO4. So for better understanding of this process, first I will draw a block diagram for this methodology. So this is the block diagram for better illustration of this methodology. Here we have taken 10 ml of H2SO4 in the conical flask and the normality of H2SO4 is 0.1 normal, and we have to check whether this H2SO4 is 0.1 normal or not. That is the standardization. Now we will add 2 to 3 drops of methyl orange as an indicator. When we will add methyl orange as an indicator in this conical flask, color of this solution will become red because here acid is present, and we have taken Na2CO3 as a primary standard substance in the burette. So coming to the methodology. So first step of methodology is that we have to take 10 ml of H2SO4 in the conical flask. Then in second step, we will add 2 to 3 drops of methyl orange indicator in the H2SO4, and due to presence of acid, it will become red in color. Now in third step, we will titrate this solution by using standard Na2CO3, and at the end point we will get light yellow or light orange color. So we will observe that reading and we will note down in the observation table. So we will note the reading in the observation table, and the observation table will be like this. So first column will be for serial number, then start point, end point, and volume consumed. So here we got two same reading, that is 10.1 and 10.1 ml. Means it is precise reading. If we will not get two same readings after three observation, then we have to do fourth or fifth observation until we will not get two precise readings. Now coming to the calculation, and the calculation is done by using the formula N1V1 is equal to N2V2. Now coming to the N1. N1 is the normality of H2SO4. Here we have prepared 0.1 normal H2SO4. But here we are checking whether it is 0.1 normal or not, because it is standardization. So it will be as it is, that is N1 into V1. V1 is the volume of H2SO4 which is used during titration. So it is 10 ml. Is equal to N2. N2 is the normality of Na2CO3, that is 0.1 normal. And finally coming to the V2. V2 is the volume of Na2CO3 which is required for titration of this H2SO4. So it is 10.1 ml because it is precise reading. Now we will solve this equation. So it will be N1 is equal to 0.1 into 10.1 divided by 10. So it will be 0.101 normal. So at the starting we have prepared H2SO4 and normality of that H2SO4 was 0.1 normal, and after standardization we are getting the exact normality of H2SO4, that is 0.101 normal. So this is the basic details about preparation and standardization of H2SO4. Thank you.